We've come so far in just 3 short years.
The sign of a strong leader, sir.
No. The will of a strong people. And one very able advisor.
Thank you, sir.
Your team deserves credit as well, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
I must admit, I once thought of groups like yours as opportunists, enablers of war. But you've trained our new army well. Order has returned sooner than expected. Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir. Most of Maverick's contracts do focus on security.
Yes, well, the security can mean many things.
There's a saying I like. One sword keeps another in the sheath. Sometimes the threat of violence alone is a deterrent. Sometimes by taking a life, others can be preserved. It's the code the samurai lived by.
A soldier and a philosopher. You are full of surprises, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
I could say the same about you, Mr. Prime Minister.
What is happening?
Someone's blocking the lead vehicle. Hold on.
Clear the road! This is official state business!
Thank you. space between light and heavy strikes to match the situation. Take self-repair units from your foes to replenish your own supply. Right, the limo is in trouble. Get back there, ASAP. I'll add the limo to your solid down radar. It's on the other side of that barricade.
So you're Jack.
What do you want with the Prime Minister?
I want him dead. Nothing personal, of course. Africa's just getting a bit too peaceful.
What?
Business ain't been the same since they shut down SOP. A clean break from the war economy. Huh. Well, some of us like that economy. How's an honest warmonger supposed to make a living?
This is your answer? Don't do it!
Don't worry now. I won't. Not while he's still useful. So long.
Thank you.
Take out that UMG and get after it. Catch that missile before it falls. Use your ninja van to deflect those shots. Use blade mode to damage its armor. Building. Go! Ninja van to move over obstacles automatically. Do not let him out of your sight. You must catch him. drones to take down those heavy missiles. Train. After him! Raiden, an unidentified field rotor is headed your way. Keep an eye out for it.
Prime Minister!
Huh. Too little too late, hero. I won't be needing my little shield here any longer.
Stop!
What about all the good things war has done for us? Why don't we ever hear speeches about that? Jobs, technology, a common purpose?
Raiden. Forget me. Stop him.
You ain't listening. Mind if I got in? All we're saying...
Give war a chance!
self-taught. And not half bad. Still. Your technique lacks something.
This will be a battle. This will be impressive. Bye. This will be impressive.
Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose. It yearns to bathe in the blood of your enemies, but you hold it back.
No. My sword is a tool of justice.
When you bring a tool to a sword fight, it's over. Lucky devil.
Waiting, huh?
so good. I've got a clean visual.
A direct feed to your optic nerve. Yes, I should hope so, huh?
I mean, how does it feel? To fly like a bird?
Like a bird strapped to a remote control rocket.
We will get you in safely, Tovarich. Just relax and enjoy the ride.
Right.
Can you hear me, Raiden?
Doctor.
Remember the two procedures to maintain your new body. One, seizing nano repair units
from your foes. And two,
absorbing their electrolytes. I got it.
Yes, enemy cyborgs should provide plenty of MCFC electrolytes once you slice them open and extract their fluids.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Oh, and their left hands, if you please.
Excuse me?
Their combat data stored on holographic memory, typically located in the left hand. That data is very valuable. I am authorized to offer you upgrades and services in exchange for it.
How generous.
Ich liebe Kapitalismus. Had the wall come down a few years earlier, I would have a Nobel Prize on my shelf.
There, I see land.
3 miles out, closing.
No activity at the airbase. Looks like we don't need to worry about interceptors.
Great. Then we have time for a quick briefing.
I know you miss me, Kev, but I've been all over the materials.
That's what you said before Montenegro. Look, just humor me, buddy. Objectives, of course, are enter Abkhazia, neutralize the terrorists, and restore the rightful government. Or what's left of it, anyway. The president and most of the cabinet have been killed, and a military junta's been established. The terrorists brain-jacked all the high-ranking officers, and their cyborgs scattered the rank and file. The few leaders who have survived have no way of openly opposing the new regime. That's why they called us.
Andrei Dolzaev, leader of the occupation forces, an extremist linked to both the St. Petersburg massacre of 2015 and last year's terror spree in Georgia. And his arms supplier, none other than Desperado Enforcement, LLC.
Bonnie's killers.
If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region. But our more immediate problem is jet stream sand. I believe you've met.
The only problem I see is that nickname.
I've got my enhancements this time. He won't be an issue.
He may not even be in country. But keep an eye out, Justin.
Oh. Sorry.
Ready for insertion.
Raiden, you landed safely, da? First, head inland. The waypoint is marked on your Solitan radar. Contact us on Codec if you have questions. Are using stealth cable to ambush you. Nice try, but it won't do any good against a state-of-the-art cyborg like you, eh? Prepare to parry incoming teams. Throw out your own barrage of light attacks while your foe is on the offensive. Raiden, whenever you engage, parry and stay within the area to avoid collateral damage.
Thank you.
Had your fill?
With this body, I could take these guys with no eyes. Intel wasn't exaggerating on the cyborg count.
Well, you know how fast the tech's been spreading these last few years. That CNT muscle fiber packs the power of a jackhammer into every limb.
What enterprising soldier of fortune could resist? And cyborgs are still human. Real
thinking people. Way less risk of collateral damage than your typical UAV strike.
And don't forget the PR angle. Nations start playing Frankenstein with their troops, and the public goes nuts. PMCs, on the other hand, are off the ethical radar.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they still don't even count PMCs in official death tolls. With SOP out of the picture, private militaries needed a new edge on the market. We got it.
In a way, cyborgs are just SOP troops by another name, only all muscled up and less predictable.
But it makes you wonder, where'd Desperado find these guys?
I'm not complaining. They're like walking vending machines.
Right. Vending machines full of blood.
Easy there, Dracula. Like I said, they're still people.
People who terrorize and take innocent lives for money. They sowed their fate when they took this job. I'm just the Reaper.
Damn. It's a bit cold, Raiden.
Even for you. Anyway, his school. Let's get to work. Time to increase the peace.
Right.
Give me your status.
Looks clear. No one in sight.
Good. Let's recap the route you will take. As I said, the enemy's HQ is in the refinery along the coastline. Dolsayev has been spotted there using satellite photography. Also on sight, Mistral, a desperado captain.
So I go through the city, cross the bridge into the old town, then head down to the rear of the refinery.
Still, I think they anticipate us. They will probably have a grand reception awaiting you at the old city. Do not let your guard down. In the lower corridor, I see. Try to flank them, or approach from behind. Excellent, Raiden. Raiden, take that main thoroughfare. You can use augment mode to see where the enemy is located. Your body analyzes radar and IR data to construct your AR display. Some civilians are still in the city. That is not good. Yeah.
are you doing here?
This area is off limits.
What? No, I'm not doing anything.
Can we just kill him? It'll be easier.
I'm supposed to have driven them all away already.
So, self-defense, right? Easy.
No, please, I have family.
Turn the locator.
Bullseye!
Good, Raiden. Now, keep heading for refinery.
Greetings, cyborg.
Show yourself.
Feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
It's pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless. Exterminate! Die. To continue alone would be foolish. help me.
That's where they're holed up.
Some kind of electronic lock on the gate.
Most likely it opens only if you have the right ID data stored in your left hand. Perhaps you could find a cyborg with access and borrow it?
You see any cyborgs around here, Doc?
Why not double back? Check the vehicle route again. You know, back at the entrance to the old city. Who knows? Maybe you can hitch a ride.
Most likely platoon commanders carry correct ID data for the gate. Use enhanced mode to figure out who to hit.
Excellent work. More classified Patriot information was in that man's holographic memory.
That woman.
Raiden, what's happening? Your heart rate spiked.
Yeah, I just dodged a bullet. All right, I'm heading for the refinery.
Develop something interesting from it. We'll be right back.
intercepted call for backup during your last fight. The caller's position is on your Soliton radar. You can engage if you wish. It is your choice. Cliff is just ahead at the end of the old city. Beyond that is the refinery's backyard.
So what? It's a sheer drop? The refinery's not connected to the city at all?
No. It was only built 2 years ago. There should be a narrow path around there that leads to the plant. It is protected by a fence, but probably you can cut your way through.
Probably.
Don't get cocky. Most likely it is Desperado running security down there. And his team must be in here. Find him.
I was wondering when you'd come, Jack the Ripper.
No one calls me that anymore. Dos IF, where is he?
I can show you a better time than that, crusty old bear.
You're in charge here?
I am Mistral. The Cold Wind of France. And you, your reputation precedes you. Liberian, but white as snow. A natural bone killer, even as a child.
That was a long time ago.
I was born in Algeria myself, you know? I'm only half French.
And?
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see, cut from the same cloth, you and I.
You don't know me.
I lost my whole family, everything. But I butchered those fuckers. My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that. I slaughtered dozens in Iraq, in Afghanistan. I'd found my calling.
Proud of that, are you?
What happened, happened. To be honest, I found it quite dull. My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel threatened. I was adrift, without challenge, without purpose. At times, I even envied my prey. At least they had a cause to die for. And then, I met him.
Who?
And I knew what I had been missing. His ideals gave my life meaning. Ideals, Jack. What are yours?
I protect the weak.
Still? So naive.
And if I must kill to protect them, then so be it.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
I'll take that as a compliment.
If you would kill for your ideals, then surely you are ready to die for them.
Is that any way
Raiden! Raiden!
Dropping. I lost. So this is how they felt.
What?
Dying. For a cause.
Wait. No. Hold on.
I am sorry. He was too much.
I do not need apology. I need you alive.
But I know you will never fall.
What? What is this talk about?
Let him. The two won't go.
Je t'aime. Mister, you never.
She's not talking to you, idiot.
You killed her! You vile nuts! Murderer!
That's rich coming from you. It's overdose, I am. Surrender.
I think the voice took its in.
Translation?
Why would I surrender? You are exactly where I want.
Shit.
Built with Russia money to make Russia money. It is no plan for Abkhaz. It is their prison.
But now, they will be free!
Damn! Crazy son of a bitch!
Raiden? Raiden, what happened?
Bastard blew himself up!
I see. Time to get you out of there. We're sending a helicopter. Secure an LZ.
Understood.
Thank you.
you've got some kind of disguise lined up, right?
Yep, all set.
Hope so. You'd be a little conspicuous just walking the streets.
Relax, Kev. I'll blend right in.
Yeah. Well, just get into the sewer system ASAP. Hopefully anyone who notices you will just mind their own business. You sure you want the K-9000 there along for this one?
I had the good doctor make some adjustments along with the repairs. Remote piloting and AI wiping have been disabled. So yeah, I say let's throw him a bone.
Wordplay. My exoskeleton resembles a canine. Canines enjoy bones. Amusing on two levels.
Let's go.
Hacer que no lo vimos. Vámonos ya.
It's Raiden. I'm in the sewer system.
All right, let's get started. Your mission's to investigate the Desperado-affiliated research center somewhere in that area. According to the intel from our client, the lab's been dumping illegal waste into those sewers. FYI, they're also involved with the cartels in human trafficking. Allegedly, anyway.
This just gets better and better.
Tell me about it. We need you to infiltrate the lab and find out everything you can. Of course, you'll have to find it first. We still don't know the exact location.
So I'm looking for anywhere the lab might hook up with the sewers?
Yep. If they're actually dumping waste, they've got to link up somehow. Find that connection, sneak into the lab, and see if you can find evidence implicating them on anything.
No problem. Stealth's my specialty.
Right. Well, we'll see.
Do we have any idea what kind of research they're doing there?
Not really. Maybe something related to all the people they're trafficking.
Like experimentation?
It's possible. First things first, though. Find a way into that lab. Oh, right. It says here the locals say black crocodiles live in those sewers. So, you know, watch out.
Black crocodiles? Could they be talking about UGs?
Maybe just an urban legend. But still, be careful.
I will scout ahead. You will provide backup.
Sir, yes, sir.
Commence operation.
Dolzaev blew himself up.
Pretty common terror tactic. You don't usually see the leaders do it. It's one thing to get your flock.
You gotta have a public face.
In a weird way.
Yeah, still a terror.
If that's what you want to call him.
How so?
Well, all that explosion did. The coup didn't work out.
So, you're saying the bombing didn't accomplish any of his goals? Sounds more like just...
Yeah.
Still not something to be...
Yeah,